Welcome to F1600 in Focus, brought to you by Honda Performance Development. Welcome to Pittsburgh International Race Complex for round 9 and 10 of the F1600 Formula F Championship Series. I'm Jason Dukes, Formula F Insider, Monty Matheson.
Challenging track at Pittsburgh, Jason. It's short, it's tight, but there are a lot of places to pass, and it's something very few of these drivers have ever seen. This is a former Beaver Run facility. It's getting upgraded for next year, but now it's a short track on the schedule.
Now we go to race number one of the weekend, round number 10 of the championship series. Jack Mitchell on pole and Evan Meehan beside him.
Evan Meehan coming off a DQ at Mid-Ohio, got the outside of the front row. He is raw and fast and right out of karting. Jim Gaufrey would lead early but could not sustain it. He led the championship earlier this year and is seeing it slip away. But coming off her first win at Mid-Ohio, it was all about Isla Agron again. She sat in second behind teammate Garth Rickards, who was still looking for his first win. And this, Jason, this is coming down the front stretch of Pittsburgh into turn one. This is not a place you pass. I drove the track in the rental car. The rental car barely fit in that corner. She made it stick into the brake zone and took the victory with a decisive move.
Yeah, very decisive move. And like you said, in the corner where that shouldn't happen, but she went on to take the victory.
I think she took Rickards by surprise, not somewhere you would pass in this track, and that might be why it worked. There she is taking the checkered flag. You can see the separation here. There were clusters of cars at Pittsburgh. As we go to the podium, it's another Pelfrey podium. This is becoming very consistent here in F1600 series.
Yeah, and so everyone else wondering what's going on, we have a teardown here.
Everything was legal, but series officials keeping everybody on the up and up went through that Honda engine, found nothing.
For race number two, we have qualifying in the rain, Monty.
Yep, drivers F1600 series have to master every discipline. This time, Hoosier rain tires for qualifying. It was wet, it was slick. And it was Jack Mitchell Jr. again. Two poles in 2 days at Pittsburgh. Spectrum from Exclusive Autosport picking up the pace in the middle of the season.
Yep, so here we go with the start of race number two, round number 10 of the championship series. And as you said, Jack Mitchell Jr. on the pole.
And on the outside of the front row, it was Isla Agron, but to everybody's surprise at the start, Will Harvey took the surprise lead but couldn't make it stick. Jack Mitchell would win this race.
Jack Mitchell Jr. went on to win this race, but we have some really amazing footage here of a crash with Garth Rickards. Wait for it.
He was okay. That was just a coney hit, no wall there, but that ended his day and a huge chunk of points out in the championship.
With lap times, but it's a really fun one. It's really competitive out there. It's a short track, which makes it interesting, not much drafting. So everything was really, really close today.
And there you have it. Once again, that's F1600 in focus. Congrats to Isla Agron and Jack Mitchell Jr. You can follow the F1600 Formula F Championship Series on F1600Series.com. Special thanks to Honda Performance Development for all the support. For Monty Matheson, our Formula F Insider, I'm Jason Dukes, and we'll see you on the next episode of F1600 in Focus.